Are you ready for the Cannibal Camping Club?
I hope you realize I'm making a boat.
Boat.
Are you making a boat house or just a boat? It's a real question. Oh, I can start now.
I'm not sure. Boat well, house.
Yeah, do a little boat house. Oh, that means we're going to have to live on the coast again.
That's like living on the coast. Plenty of turtles.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. We don't have to eat people as much.
You didn't eat anyone.
Yeah, because I'm scarred from the last time I ate people.
There's actually
where I realised like, I went to eating people very quickly.
Yes.
The storyline is we're going camping. Who cares about the kid? I'm going to do a sink. I'm going to ignore you guys kidding me. I'm going to do a sink. Sink. One, two, three. One, two, three. Dick stabbing me. Oh, I'm so blurry-eyed. What the hell? I can't fucking see anything. You gave me brain damage.
In fact, I was the one that revived you, so...
How do I get my... How could you... Seriously? There we go. Alright, I had to pause for my eyes to function. I didn't get to see the greasy man take away my child.
No, that's what happens if you skip.
Damn.
Skip your child being
taken. Disappointed. That's my favourite part of the story. Watching him get taken.
Ha.
Ha. Ha. Oh my god, your face! Holy shit, dude! Tom's black.
Yep.
What am I? What do I look like?
A homeless man.
Collect everything.
Oh,
spam E. Collect everything.
Friendly.
What have you found?
Awesome. Dead people.
Oh, hey, look at this! Our plane is right next to a village.
Wait, come back, Iguana. Where do you go? Die?
I've never seen this before. The plane's always been, like, really far away from stuff.
It's never safe an hammer.
I'm gonna call you Uncle Alan because you're fucking creepy.
Did you have a creepy Uncle Alan?
No. I just feel like that's a suitable name. Fuck you, dragon. I need your meat.
My favourite bit is the tennis ball.
Oh, dude. Put your balls in my face.
I'm sorry?
Him. Is this Andy Murray? He's like the only good British tennis player. What we've done. Oh no, I just but crossed off his name. He is British, he's Scottish. That is in Britain. Oh dude, did you pick up the dynamite over here?
What?
Go on, Alan, grab some. Alright, seeing as you want to build a boathouse, lead us. Mr. Frodo.
Sorry, Mr. Frodo.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm going in this direction, though.
I will find coast eventually, unless we don't. Is there a map? Do we have maps? I'm going to take that as a no. Oh, I can see the players. I can ban you guys. Cool. Good to know. You attack me anymore, insta-ban.
Damn.
Feels good to be a gangster.
There's a... Water's down here, boy.
Oh, perfect. Is this a lake? Even if it's a lake, we'll make a house here.
I think it's a river.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
Behind us. They're running.
Fucking
take them down, take them down. We can't
I'm gonna get the one over here, then. This one looks like Slender Man.
I should see if there's a... option to turn off. Oh, yeah, we can carry the bodies.
Yeah, because we need their bones, don't we?
Have you killed him? Nice. Good job, lads. We'll just take these with us. These are our prizes. I'm not letting you near the bodies, Uncle Alan, you fucking creep.
I'm just returning their bed to them.
Did I get you? Did I spook you?
Yep. I was sufficiently spooked.
Alright, come on, stop. How do we do things again? I've completely forgotten.
Not a clue.
No,
B, isn't it?
Not...
To open the survival book.
B. Alright, and then... It is... That one? No, that's storage. Custom building.
Oh, there's a bit of the plane here.
Oh yeah.
God damn it! You, what do you want? You want to fight? He's running. You're getting the axe. Oh my god, there's so many! What the fuck? Where have you led us?
I'm on my way. Where are you, Josh? I'll get him.
Well, it's too late. There's like five. Shit. Oh, that's a part of a plane. I didn't even notice.
Let's get him.
What, you want to fight these guys off first? They can't follow us into water, can they?
No, they can't.
Giving him a quick smack in the head to make sure he's dead. Did you just flare gun that one?
Yeah, I have a flare gun as well.
Yep.
Was there any water creatures that could hurt you? I can't remember.
Yes. Have you seen the giant fish?
What? Where?
Look! Right next to me!
They're not giant. They're normal sized.
What?
They're little fish. They're not giant.
They're not little fish.
They're pretty giant.
What?
I don't know how big you think fucking fish are, Josh.
Well, they're not giant, though,
but you've
are
clearly
they?
Never been fishing.
That is not giant.
That's a huge fish.
Do you know what a huge fucking fish is? A whale shark. That's not a whale shark.
No, that's a shark, you tall.
Sharks are
not
fish.
Not a normal fish.
Fish.
Yeah, I know it's a fish, but not a normal fish. Not one you could catch with a rod, is it?
Yes.
Are we seeing different sprites? Because that was like not
possibly
a big fish on my screen.
It was like torso level, like orange fish.
On my screen, like, there was a bunch of fish which were like less than a foot long.
That thing could have easily mauled me.
I did not see that. I couldn't see anything like that in the. Do we wanna? Let's just build it here then. Let's just build a home, mate. Start our family here.
This is forever known as Rock Body.
Excuse me?
Okay, Rock Body, where we put all our bodies.
Alright, Uncle Alan, you can have your own weird rock.
I found something better than the boathouse, guys.
What have you... what? We're not living on a dinghy. What is that?
It's a large raft.
57 fucking logs!
This is only gonna... 10 more than the boathouse.
It doesn't even look like we can... Oh, hey! Hi, naked dude! That is not the buddy of your friend. This is one which we failed to kill earlier, because she's all bloody. You're gonna continue... Yep, okay, yep, you're weird. It's a body heaven. Nice and flat, like, laid down for you.
Yep. Merged
okay,
the previous one.
Yeah, she's just sort of... She's sort of erect.
Right.
Yeah, that's odd. I'm gonna... Yeah. Do I have any food apart from raw meat?
Raw meat is edible.
Yeah, but it's not exactly nice.
Yeah, I'm not exactly going to recommend it.
I mean, it's just sushi.
Can I eat a leaf? No.
Human.
Cool.
Or lizard, you know. More reasonably.
Nah, human.
Alright, so we know what route you're going. So you're gonna be keeping up the cannibal part of our camp, then.
Wow, you're fat. Just so you know, there'll be a bit of raft. Devoted to buddies. Or at least heads.
I'm starting to regret bringing you on this camping trip.
Camping trip?
But yeah. We're just out here to
Did
have a
not
good
know
time.
Every good camping trip starts with a good plane crash.
I was not aware.
You need a bit
I'll
of adrenaline
honest.
To get it started, you know?
So wait, you guys leveled an entire plane? Just for a camping
TNT
trip.
Was there by coincidence, not by design.
Jet fuel can't melt dank memes.
Also, Alex, if you're going to make a dead person rock, please keep them all on one rock.
Yeah, nope. It's a bit messy, dude.
One of your people just fell through the rock.
Yeah, that happens.
She's still... she's not as erect, she's... She's starting to slump a bit. Oh. Do it! Don't even hurt. I've got a strong head.
You require additional logs.
Do you make an older meme joke? Alright, I'm up to 8.
I'm up to 7, so...
Let's go!
We also need to get stuff to build a bonfire on the raft. Da 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 da.
Wait, we can steer this thing? I am the captain now. What is that, Tom?
The catapult.
Do we need that?
You have to ask yourself the question, there's something wrong with you. Yes, we need a catapult.
Fine. It's your catapult, though. You're building it. Uncle Alan's murdering another native. Good to know. Did that hit you?
Yeah. And I didn't murder a native. I just colonized the area.
Pure, unadulterated colonization. Fun for all the family. I've got a feeling the area we're in apparently seems to... What the fuck?
What?
You forgot to mention the giant hole in the ground over here.
Oh!
Yeah! I'm gonna test how big it is. Let's throw this log down here.
We can see how big it is.
I know how big it is, but I want to throw something down there.
Okay.
I'm not saying I have a...
Don't, no, not you!
Can confirm, it is quite deep.
Oh no, that was... Oh, wait. What?
No, he is being chased.
No,
two...
come here.
Yeah?
For one, the skin of your head is now a different colour to your arms, and Tom has become you.
Oh. Yeah.
Are they running into a rock repeatedly for you as well?
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to deal with them. You deal with that one.
I think this drops more, teeth boy.
It's more of a bludgeoning thing. They just drown themselves. Okay, then.
That's fine.
Ah! What the fuck? What are you doing over there?
We're not doing anything!
What is going on right now?
I don't know.
I just had a log fly across the fucking forest and try and hit me. I mean, I turn and look at you guys, and you're like, what are you doing?
I don't know what he's doing.
Crouches under the stairs and then stand up.
It does.
Where did that log go? That thing flew so far. Look, the log landed here, where I am right now. From, like, that tree line. You do have a fire next to you. Cook up some lizard meat.
He hasn't got any, I think.
Have you?
No. I offered him some earlier.
He was being a snob. Human meat only. That cannibal
human
life.
Meat is best meat.
So at least we know what one of our objectives is going to be, is to explore the death hole.
There's only one issue with that.
Getting down
I feel
there?
You've... I thought you've already aptly named it.
Ah, be fine.
Ah, oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
Tom requires food and water again. Well,
dude,
you have to start because
like,
I don't
like
have
having,
any food.
He's like the child of the group.
Holy shit.
What? Oh my god, you're a speedy little shit.
Hence the holy shit.
More behind you. Oh my god, that scream.
I said we cook up, we make up a bonfire.
Watching Tom swing it, that axe into the head of that one like four times in a row.
Oh, I'm...
He keeps getting into it. Ah, hello. Oh my god, you're a mighty boy, aren't you? Look at that little headlamp. Oh. Did you guys hear that?
Yep.
Oh. Home sweet home. I like how it just drops. Oh,
we can row this as well.
I thought we'd be able to.
How do we sleep in it?
Why is it not giving us the option?
Are you sure this just isn't a bigger version of this?
It said... Boat home. That guy's on fire. Shit, we need to craft a bed in here. Ah. Hold still, you little shit. Ah, little rabbits. Just let me hit you. It'll be over quick, I swear. Tasty, I just got two rabbits. They both ran into the same rock.
Oh, it's got infinite lizard.
What?
That'd be great.
Hey, another rabbit.
It's actually got infinite lizard.
Has it? Well, if you eat too much, you make yourself ill.
Yeah, but I've got full health. Oh, Josh just broke it.
Don't want to talk about it.
We weren't bad enough to die.
Yeah, we didn't fucking run and jump into a giant death hole. That's not science. I was throwing a log down to see how long it would take to fall, but you were just like, yeah, I'm going to throw myself down. I keep hitting the bushes, but they're just not giving me any sticks. Thank you for the present. Do you want to watch this? Oh. Shit. He's not falling like I want him to. This is nerve-wracking. Are you serious? Oh, I took his leg off. This looks like I can drop him straight down here. Oh. Oh shit, that made me nervous. You watching? Are you shitting me? Can you see how it's clinging on?
Yeah, give it up. Give it up, Josh. Mm-hmm. Not worth it. Mm-hmm.
Hey, bye! Friend. And they're not smacking me to death. I appreciate this. I just said you're not smacking me to death. And what'd you go and do? You really are going for a walk there, aren't you? Are you going all the way around the hole?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Tell us if you get mauled to death.
Will do. Being attacked by a clothed woman.
Oh, she's actually wearing clothes.
She just screamed at me.
Yeah, I could hear that from across the hole.
Just like to say, I could hear that from the house.
Hey, we've got a bed. Can I make a ceiling skull lamp though? Oh boy. It definitely can. What's a house without a ceiling skull lamp, lads?
Not a home, I'd say.
Come sleep with us.
Tom.
Are you serious?
Da 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 da.
Da, 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 da. Do you want a decorative skull? You know what? I've changed my mind on that one.
Where have you guys gone?
We went to get sticks you wouldn't go because to sleep. You weren't here to go to sleep with us. Please stop doing that.
I.
Honestly. Let's go sleep. No kissing. I just realised we got the perfect amount of people to move both boats about.
Yeah.
Speaking of moving up boats about, do you want to move to a different location?
I don't know whether we can. I think this might just be a lake, but we'll
give it a shot.
We'll see.
Might be able to move upstream. Who wants to take the house and who wants to take the
I'll take the
raft.
House.
I figured that was Josh's.
Yeah, that's mine, but I hate you. Are we just going to move, like, to the opposite side? To fresher pastures?
Can do.
I'll lead the way. Auto boats roll out.
I mean, Thomas.
I hate myself for making that pun. So just go straight across to the other side.
Yeah. When Tom gets back.
I'm going. See you, pal.